ago, a bullies named the player was being called by a guy named George because he burned an item wild animals. So the police go to his house, George's house, to find evidence. But the police did not know it's because George's family was infected by Mr. Peace Ocean, and the police escaped the house, but in the station was a monster and found two aliens. But they infected when the police was continued to his adventure to stop Mr. P. The only survivors who did it was George, Sissy, and Pony. Not so the older survived. Jeff, Molly, and Sissy's twin sisters in the Sissy and Pony's safe place. After found George in the mall, Pony tells Sissy and the player that he saw a helicopter that he just came to the outpost. So the player, Sissy and Pony called to the outpost, but George covered them because he wanted to see who infected his family. However, some of these two of Shadow's family was watching of two places, a bunny with a pirate badge and a potato character. After calling the outpost, the bunny Shadow was watching them in a window like the potato character, because he or she went to spy them for something or someone. Unfortunately, the Shadow Pony left. When George and the police go to the plant, Pony and Sissy find the soldiers to the end. Meanwhile, George and the police saw that Mr. P was trying to transform into a robot. But then the police gave the photo of Mr. P's wife and leave Mr. P to fight to the other infected. And Pony and Sissy survived. When a scientist saw the infected and go to the outpost, a scientist named Dr. Hedgehog, it was part of Mr. P and Barry. When he saw Mr. P's potion, he was trying to stop it and fix this apocalypse. But when he entered the plant, he died. When the Shadow Bunny appears, she or he told him about the police, two survivors, safe place, etc. Meanwhile, a human named Victor and a character named Memory told Victor that Mr. P was dead by the factor, and Victor was mad, so he made plans with Memory, and the plans are: Step 1, find Fuzzy, George, Pony, and Doggy. Step 2, infect Pony and George. Step 3, give powers to the four and kill the others. The tree was in his way to his past. They know that can survive in this apocalypse. When they do his book to so continue to his past. They broke through.